All right. Mission 3. Two-pronged strategy. If I remember how to play from yesterday.
The surprise attacks carried out after the declaration of war saw the peacekeeping forces of various countries, including Osea, suffer major damage. The ships moored around the space elevator and near Gandar Bay have been hit particularly hard. Numerous ships have been sunk and abandoned. Fortunately, our cutting-edge aircraft carrier, Kestrel II, was at sea, so it was spared from the attack. Kestrel II is now preparing to launch another attack against Arugia's capital, Farbanti. The aircraft carrier Vulture also managed to escape Gandar Bay safely. However, it lost all its aircraft, so it's sailing empty. Today, the International Union Peacekeeping Force reclaims its bid to the space elevator. The Fort Grays Island Air Base Squadron will rendezvous with the carrier Vulture for a joint mission.
Okay.
The first objective will be to seize air superiority in Choppenburg in order to secure a route for the support squadrons. The enemy maintains air superiority over Choppenburg, so expect heavy resistance from enemy aircraft. There's more, so listen carefully. Right from the start of the war, the enemy has been deploying drones. They're using a new advanced type of drone. The unmanned airborne aircraft carrier, the Arsenal Bird, carries this new drone, MQ-101. The Ocean Army headed up the development of the massive Arsenal Birds and dispatched them to the space elevator to provide support. However, it's been reported that the carriers may have fallen into the hands of the Arugian forces. If that's true, it could be a significant obstacle for us. We need to regain control of the space elevator ASAP. Good luck out there.
Okay. Thank you. Alright. See if I can buy any airplanes. F-14D. Big. Big looks a little bit better. I mean, that looks a little bit better. Which is 70,000, it should be better. I'm gonna buy it. Plane. Long range anti-air missiles. This one's just better all around. Air-to-air missiles that can lock on up to 8 targets? Jeez. We're gonna do that. Alright.
Squadron, aircraft preparations complete.
Change, let's see. How do I change weapons? Change my special weapon. I think it's tab. That's flares. Or my tab. How did I change? Is it clicking the scroll wheel? No? It's just scrolling the scroll wheel still. Okay. pretty sure.
H2, begin takeoff sequence. You're cleared for launch.
I'll do the takeoff. I could skip it, but I like takeoff. It's fun.
Squadron, this is the situation. Gollum and the other base's squadrons already joined forces and are engaged. You guys will arrive right in the middle of the action. Mage Squadron, eliminate all bandits in the current airspace. We have the upper hand, but that doesn't mean we can ease up. Good luck.
Mage 1, Wilco. Mage 1 to Gollum. Looking good, Mage Squadron. Keep up that pressure. Enjoy your time to show the other guys
how
you went wild and do dirty, dirty things.
10,000.
Once you hit one of them, stick to them like glue.
Is that gonna kill it with one missile? Yep.
Nice. And so, your first hunting season begins.
Grand Virgin, bailing out! Enemy reinforcements. I don't like these odds.
This. Did I not fire twice? I could have sworn I did. Really?
H2, missile launch.
I'm lost control.
If you can't evade a missile, use chaff and flares. Your fingers should still move, even if you're in an IG turn.
Can't see. I gotta go up here. Get out of the clouds right quick. I can only sort of pay attention to the commentary on here.
Looks like they weren't ready for a fight.
Missile incoming, break!
Alright.
Our radar shows
more targets. That big thing they were talking about. Look, there's some swans or something. Dang, it's got some bombs or drones or... Are those drones? Yo, I can't fight all that. What am I supposed to...
We just learned that Eruzia is utilizing the arsenal bird. Those bastards. They had that thing combat ready this whole time.
Enemy has a radar lock.
Just waiting for mission command.
We'll live through this trigger.
Alright. I should have paid more attention to the missile thing. Maybe I should have fired some flares or something. Did I get a checkpoint? Is that a checkpoint?
Andalusia is utilizing the Arsenal Berg. Those bastards. They had that thing combat ready this whole time.
Enemy has a radar lock.
We're just waiting for mission command.
We'll live through this, Trigger.
Watch out, we're surrounded!
These guys are definitely a step above the last drones.
Damn, they're agile. There's too many of them.
These guys won't go down easy.
Break, now!
All aircraft, no change in game plan. Destroy the Arsenal Berg.
Got what?
Look at that light from the Arsenal Bird. What's going on here?
There are too many drones. I can't reach the Arsenal Bird.
Don't let the UAV movements knock you sideways. Even a machine can be outsmarted.
Missile closing, you better make it!
No, boy, good luck, Commander. We got me!
Damn. Skeleton 1 lost. Skeleton 2, take over command.
Gargoyle Squadron, this is Gargoyle 1.
A little swoopy.
Column 3, column 2's hit!
Status report.
Missiles. Missiles everywhere,
Ship
right?
Column 2, do you copy?
This is Column 2. Instruments still appear to be functioning okay.
Skeleton 3, break! Break!
Column 3, Box 2, Sicko!
Lost another friendly!
Skeleton 3's lost.
Just keep coming. What's the plan?
Continue to maintain air superiority.
HQ, what's happening?
Skykeeper, I repeat, maintain air superiority.
How'd that happen?
Just gotta keep going in circles, man, until this missile leave me alone.
Caution! All aircraft, stay alert.
Get out of there!
Breaking!
Oh, my bad, I didn't mean to shoot that. I have to zoom in a little bit.
Skeleton squadron is down. We've had too many losses. All squadrons, command has ordered a complete withdrawal. Leave the operation area immediately.
Brilliant observation. If you knew this earlier, four of us would have survived the hearing.
Save your chatter for the debriefing. Golem and Mage squadron, give our allies some time to escape.
We'll go.
What the heck?
Golem 2 is hit. Gotta send her back. Let's get dirty.
What's going
Trigger.
On? What am I supposed to do? Mission updated.
Shoot down those UAVs. Don't let them touch any friendlies.
All right.
Column 2, head back to base.
Gargoyle 1, escort Column 2.
Continuing the mission. Still got my wings. Trigger doesn't need to fill in for me. I'm back and I...
You won't make any difference up here. Get back to base and cool your head.
Copy that. Returning home.
Yeah, I'm gonna get him.
Squadron, you're going toe-to-toe with the UAVs. Good work.
Thank you.
Leave the AO. Allies will come up for sir. Column squadron, Mage squadron, hang in there and come back safe.
Yowza!
Do it.
Bandit, on your six.
Okay, they don't like me.
This is Gargoyle 1, leading Operation Airspace with Column 2.
I gotta quit accidentally.
Training aircrafts, prepare for combat. It's a bogey. Gargoyle 1, Column 2, engage now. Attack.
One bandage, 50-30.
Gargoyle
1, I didn't shoot my flares, I just used my last flares on accident, bro.
Gargoyle 1 lost.
What the hell? Column 2, status report. Just talk to me.
I'm against an SU-30. Joint tips. I can't shake it off. It's matching me move for move.
Go Gollum 2, stop dogfighting and run!
H2, missile launch.
Yo, I gotta stop missing, homie.
Lockdown abandoned.
How does that not hit?
Dang it, man. They're so fast.
Get those UAVs off of France.
I'm trying, man.
Focus.
Target is in range of guns.
By the time I turn around.
That a boy, Mage 2. Just keep firing.
Red Golem and Mage 2 are handling. They'll pull through.
Get your asses out.
Got him.
UAV down. Keep it up, buddy.
Fortress aircraft. I'll let you take it easy next time.
Don't have a ton of missiles.
I don't get it. Why isn't it opening fire? I'm scared.
This is not good. Brody, break off.
Target in range of guns.
Oh, I know the target's in range.
Life or death for him. Hurry up. I know. All we can do is fly away as fast as we can.
Trying to get crash into it.
I'm tied up now. Trigger, can you help him?
Is that me? I think I'm Trigger. I know I'm shaky on the controls. Just trying to get used to them.
That's it, baby. Come to Puppy.
How can I retreat with a UAV on my tail?
Distract the bandit. Buy your friend some time. Hell of a good job, Mage 2. We want as many guys out here as possible.
I'm grateful you're around.
Golem 2, what's your status? Status report.
He's a predator.
Gollum 2, get a hold of yourself! Gollum 2, get away from the enemy!
What the heck is she talking about?
Mage 2, support! Somebody! Support!
Bandit is down.
Gollum 2, lost.
Shit! Skykeeper, where's the one that got Brony?
Afraid he's long gone by now. Sorry.
Woo! Slow down, slow down.
Mage 2, missile away.
Attack missed.
Mage 2, walking.
Got him.
All UAVs have been splashed.
One missile left.
I said what I had to say. What? Not a girl who'd retreat.
That's my plane.
Just not in her DNA.
It goes fast at twin scale.
That was the right decision at the time. No, I should have never let a fledgling like her out of my reach to begin with.
Gollum Squadron, Mage Squadron, withdraw.
Alright. Got that mission done. Someone died, but... Let's practice that.
The deck is clear. Mage 2, you are cleared for landing. 3,000 to carrier. Lower your speed.
I'll lower my speed.
Mage 2, bank right. 1,500 to carrier. Perfect, Mage 2. I knew you'd be back. Now return to base.
Mage Squadron, this is the...
Alright. That went well. Only died once.
Unfortunately, the two-front offensive was a failure. The aircraft carrier Kestrel II was sunk during the attack on Farbanti. Carrier-borne aircraft mistakenly bombed urban areas, and this has turned public opinion in neutral countries against us. Our own forces also suffered heavy losses. If it weren't for a few extraordinary fighters, many of us wouldn't have made it home. The situation is grim. We have precious little time, however. We have to get to the space elevator.
All right, that's gonna do it for this one.